Hey folks, how's it going? This is David Rhythm Kwan here, and as you can see, I just came back from my internship, so that's why I'm kind of dressed like this. Although you've seen me in previous videos before where I dress with a tie and shirt for whatever reason, I'm pretty sure each of those had their own circumstances. But today, it's because I came from my internship, and my internship is more an executive administrative setting, so I do have to dress like this. Sometimes I'm dressed even more formally and I wear a vest, but that kind of depends on my mood. But, you know, that's why I have a tie and a blazer or whatever, and I didn't bother to change before recording this. But this video, I want to talk about kind of my recent realization. So NYU, Silber School of Social Work, that's where I'm a student at. It's one of the smallest schools in NYU, so I know NYU has a big name recognition, but the Silber School of Social Work is one of the smaller schools in NYU. Still costs just as much to get a social work degree in NYU than it does to get a business degree or a film degree. Tuition is still the same. Doesn't really matter what degree you take. You're still going to pay that much. But they have a wealth of resources, and I wish... This is the kind of thing like, oh, I wish I knew sooner than now about the resources that NYU offers to its students. And just being a student, and I think I recently tweeted this, just being a student, I have so many resources at my fingertips, and it's just, a lot of days go by when I forget and I don't realize that, and it's just like, wow, you know. And one of the things I realize is NYU has a huge social media presence. They have a bunch of Facebook pages, Twitter account, Tumblr, all these kind of things, and they have a blog site, which I don't think they do like a very good job of like being attractive and appealing, but they do have blogs, and they have job blog sites, they have career and professional development, and they have these kind of events that really act as great resource for students. Much, you know, that's beyond the scope, like even beyond that, you know, there's just the regular NYU resources, the library, the gym, the all this access to academic journals online. I mean, it's a wealth of resources. So a lot of which I have been very familiar with, and now I'm actually kind of a volunteer leader for one of the student groups. So I'm actually being able to tell more students about, hey, these are the resources they can utilize that you can really help grow as you study, as you hone into like what kind of social or career you want to have after graduation. So That's been interesting, but it's only very, very recently I actually realized that NYU Social Work School has a YouTube channel. Never even knew this until like two or maybe it was yesterday, I don't even, like it's so recent. I'm like, holy crap, NYU has a YouTube channel. Why didn't I ever think that they did? They didn't. So I checked it out, and they have a lot of videos, and it's stuff that I'm very familiar with. They NYU Silber School of Social Work. They host a lot of different kind of events, alumni panels. That's where kind of people who graduated from NYU School of Social Work, they come back after many years, and they just kind of talk about, well, what are they doing now? How did they get to where they are now? And just kind of their NYU experience, their work experience, and just share it to students who are hoping to become like that, you know, in their position. So just sharing their knowledge and wisdom. There are those alumni panels, there's guest speaker events, there's workshops, and a lot of these, I think, get recorded by the Student Affairs Office. And when they do get recorded, it's not always video recording. I think sometimes they just have an audio recording, so they took pictures and they'll put a picture up there and they'll have the audio recording, kind of like a podcast, which is really, really cool. I didn't think to realize, I don't know why. Anyway, they have this, and I clicked on one of them, and I jumped to a moment in time in the video where a colleague of mine was speaking. I don't know her that well, but I know of her, and she started really sharing her story. She gave her spill, and like I think halfway through her speech, I was so inspired. I think just listening to her, I didn't like break down or anything, but I think I did like just it moved me to tears. Literally, I was kind of like crying and inspiration. It wasn't like, I mean, the story was really powerful, really moving, and it's just like, wow, such a great public speaker too. I don't think I could ever give a speech in that manner that's so like just hits you in the emotions and just moves you and just excites you about being a part of this social work profession. I mean, that's what we're all here for, to be social workers or to utilize our social work training in some way to improve lives, to change the world, I suppose, and if you want to be melodramatic. But it's just like, wow, it's an amazing feeling to be surrounded by colleagues who are so, so amazing, and so passionate in what they do, right? And just, like, in my whole NYU experience, I think it's been very rare that, very, like, it's almost non-existent, where I'm just like, you know, I don't know how this person got into NYU, like, because I always think that's me, you know, I always think, like, well, I don't know, you know, how I got here, I just kind of, it was I'm very lucky to be here, but it is so fortunate to be kind of surrounded by brilliant and amazing and passionate women. Most of them are women. Social work is a very female-dominated profession, and I think that's awesome. There are a few men like me in this profession, and I'm sure there are also trans people or non-gender-specific people in this profession as well. I haven't encountered them in our social work classes as much, but it's just... God, it's just... There's so many videos to watch now. I'm just like, after watching that one, I was just like, I had to stop what I was doing. I was just like, holy crap. I just, you know, that's why I'm here. I'm in so much debt, like many college students throughout America, but especially college students of an expensive private university like NYU. But it's, I don't know, it's that kind of moment. It was like, I don't really regret it because, like, that's, to be part of this profession, to work towards being a contributing member of the profession, and really interact with people in a way that just being a social worker, like becoming a social worker, you know, it's an amazing thing, I think, and that's kind of what I wanted to just say in this one. I want this to be very positive, touchy-feely video, in a way. Just me being like, yeah, it's awesome, I'm here. It's my final semester as a social work student. Don't really quite know what that means exactly just yet, but I'm here, and I'm good to be surrounded by people who, you know, have this passion just as me, and just being surrounded by them, and it's, I think it's quite fitting that as my last semester, this is the most involved I've ever been, with kind of school stuff, and yeah, no, that's really all I wanted to say. This is already a long video as it is, so I just want to leave it at that. Hope you guys got out of this, what you got out of it. You know, feel free to leave comments, ask questions, and email me or whatever. So thanks, cheers.